everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Rahel and I'm all about the curly hair. And in today's video, I will show you how I do my finger curling method, as well as how I use the Cream of Nature products, which are so bomb and which give me the best wash and go. So you always want to make sure that your hair is wet enough to put the product in. And I'll start with the curl activator from Cream of Nature. All the details are down below in the description box, and I'm just going to distribute it evenly. The second product I use is the oil treatment from Cream of Nature, which smells delicious. And I put that in because I want to lock in all the water I just put in. And last but not least, I use the flexible styling snod to make the wash and go last the longest. And I just distribute it as well evenly. And to prepare my curls for the finger coiling, I detangle my hair with the Denman brush, which is super duper bomb. Yeah, and then I just start to finger coil my hair. And that's basically just twisting your hair around your finger until it gets smooth and is frizz-free and looks just like this. And that is what I do for each and every curl. And yes, it takes a while, but the results are just so worth it. So that's what I'm gonna do for all my hair. And after I'd finger cut my hair, I let my hair air dry for an hour or so to make sure I don't get my hair frizzy with a blow dryer. And then, yeah, once my hair is like maybe 80% dry, I blow dry it to make it super dry, if that makes sense. And once my hair is fully dry, I use the oil treatment, to put it in a little bit in my hand, and then to separate the curls, actually, to make it more volumized. You know what I'm saying? You need some more volume, right? This is great, but I need some more volume. So that's what I'm gonna do right here. And once I get the stage of volume I wanted, I stop, separate the curls, and these are my results. And I love the finger curling. I love that how anti-frizzy my hair looks with it. The curls are moisturized, shiny, beautiful. I love Cream of Nature, the product. And yeah, if you like the video, obviously subscribe to my channel, as well as go on my Instagram and follow me there, because I'm so much more active on it. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.